I want to try to create some distance so I want to kind of shrimp. Especially if he's really tight, it's hard to get out. So I got to shrimp. I'm pretty flexible. And I have a hard time doing this. So I got to shrimp out a little bit, then insert the hook. Then as he drives forward, it gives me the leg. So if he just lets me roll, awesome. But most guys are wise to it. So I'm going to roll, he bases out. That exposes his bottom half. So I bring this leg all the way through. This one comes over. Toes in the butt, grab the heel.